As you can see here, 4029's Feeding Hope Frozen Turkey Drive is just over a day away. And 4029's Derek Burleson found out from some local volunteers that those who will benefit the most come from all walks of life. It's due tonight.
And sometimes you come away, you know, you think, boy, I don't have any problems. Because you hear so many sad stories.
Shirley DeSonneville and Ruth Henning are volunteers with the Oasis Food Pantry in Bella Vista. During a recent stop at the Northwest Arkansas Food Bank, which provides much of the pantry's food items, they told us the people that end up with these donations come from all walks of life.
It can be families, meaning multiple children in the family. It could be a couple, it could be a single. People who are out of work.
Their food pantry serves up to 90 families a week, and they say they're seeing a big increase in grandparents helping to raise grandkids whose parents are out of the picture. But that's just one scenario.
A lot of illnesses, medical expenses, out of work. A lot of people out of work looking for jobs.
And for the Oasis Food Pantry, lending a listening ear is often handed out as well.
And then we pray with them and listen to them, let them unload on us sometimes, because that's a help for them.
Derek Burleson, 4029 News.
You can donate a frozen turkey to help our local families who may not otherwise have a Thanksgiving meal this year, starting Friday at 4:30 in the morning. You can drop off a turkey at the Mount Sequoia Retreat Center in Fayetteville, and in Fort Smith, we'll be taking your donations at the Walmart on Rogers Avenue. With a small donation, you can help change a family's life this holiday season.